Welcome back, guys. Another day, another video. This time, doing a requested game to play Resident Evil 5 and all three the Ninja Gaiden series on this LG V50. This one is using a custom ROM because the stock ROM this game not even loading. Sorry for that. Hold on. To right. FPS around 19-20 FPS at this section. The speed a bit slow. Some section can up to 30 FPS. The standard layout a bit difficult. Okay. Confused with the controller. Speed actually okay, 20 FPS, not so bad. Snapdragon 855. Not my typical layout. Wow, the pond getting hot. Pond getting hot. not so hot. What are you doing in there? Stealing? Looting? You take it.
Come on, Roger! Come on, Roger! Take it, Roger! Come on, Roger! Come on, Roger!
Roger. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Are you okay?
No, I'm hurt. Not. I'm dead. Second game. Ninja Gaiden Sigma. Game setting. This one must. Hey. Using slow. Can't see anything. All blackness. Why the hell? Pause. Close. You hold on. It's loading now. 40 degrees, 41. Degrees, I'm stopping. Is it 60? No, not yet. Yes, I see. This game not so heavy. Maybe it runs 50 plus above or 60. With 60, yes. Hayabusa Village. 60 FPS, no problem. Okay, 60 Ninja Gaiden 2. Wow, getting hot. Maybe 44. Let's see the same, 42. 43, almost 44. Be careful, don't let the battery getting hot. The CPU, no problem, it's the battery. Ninja Gaiden Sigma 2. This is Android 12, Android 12, see Android. Crash. Memory left 3 GB. That's not accurate. 3.3 GB. Crash again. Okay, let's try the Ninja Gaiden 3. Game loading, but crash after that. Speed not a problem for SD855. Crash. Shay. Lock out. Yep, it's still there. See. Don't use any driver. Not stable, the update. Always crash. Bandicoot. Part 9. Now I'm not using any driver, the pre-installed driver, using the software ARM driver. Minute.
Identified.
This one more sterile. Not using any driver.
The satellite transmission originated from that location.
Yes.
And it was uploaded and distributed through hack communication systems all
around
the world.
502, OpenGL 502, I think. The software driver. Maybe. Forgot already. Long time didn't play. Anymore? Hey, really hard to use the we don't have a sword, only the arrow.
What's that sound?
What that sound? Hey, mampui, mampui. More stable, 502.
Thank you.
God, it's dead. Okay, 40 plus almost 60. The only problem, whoa, 44, 45, 42, 44, 44 degrees. I'm not using any air conditioning. If I played in a aircon environment, maybe the temperature will drop 30 plus. Only using the wall fan. Back to the Ninja Gaiden 2. Not using any driver from the emulator because it crash a lot, the driver. That's really stupid. driver. Not stable. Maybe for some Arduino it's okay, but the Arduino 640 don't use that driver. 650 no problem. At 60, at 65, at 70, that's Arduino for that SOC, but for 855, that driver really suck. See? Crashing also. Crash also. Well, one game crash. Let's see what driver on this device. 502. Okay, that's it. We'll see you on the next video. Maybe. Okay, Google, turn on master bedroom light.
Sure, turning the master bedroom light on.
On this PS2 emulator. PS2. The Demon PS2. Pro. What version now? This one. We'll compare this to PS2 emulator on the mid-range SOC. Okay, see ya on the next video, and once again, thank you for watching.